As I have said repeatedly since my return from Beijing, the Chinese government is to be congratulated for the extraordinary measures it has taken to contain the outbreak. We would have seen many more cases outside China by now, and probably deaths, if it were not for the government's efforts and the progress they have made to protect their own people and the people of the world. In many ways, China is actually setting a new standard for outbreak response, and it's not an exaggeration. Thanks to their efforts, the number of cases in the rest of the world so far has remained relatively small. I'm declaring a public health emergency of international concern over the global outbreak of novel coronavirus. The main reason for this declaration is not because of what is happening in China, but because of what is happening in other countries. Let me be clear. This declaration is not a vote of no confidence in China. On the contrary, WHO continues to have a confidence in China's capacity to control the outbreak. I'll repeat this. Let me be clear. This declaration is not a vote of no confidence in China. On the contrary, WHO continues to have confidence in China's capacity to control the outbreak. As you know, I was in China just a few days ago, where I met with President Xi Jinping. I left in absolutely no doubt about China's commitment to transparency and to protecting the world's people. In many ways, China is actually setting a new standard for outbreak response. I'm very confident by what they're doing. I have seen the capacity, and I believe that they will control this outbreak. We have to appreciate what China is doing. And this declaration is not actually because China is not doing what it can. It's actually doing more than China is required to do. This is the time for facts, not fear. This is the time for science, not rumors. This is the time for solidarity, not stigma. I thank you.
It comes from China.